This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Let's touch on Paige a bit. We know she can compete, but how is she going to actually win this thing?
I like what she brings to the table here tonight, Cole, but if I'm being completely honest, this one's just too close to call. Both of these women are so amazing.
I do expect her to show her opponent and the rest of the WWE that she's going to be someone to reckon with for a long time to come.
Up and over with a suplex. Ruby Riott has something planned. She's got something in mind. Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Nice move. And the elbow finds its mark. She's looking to end it early. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
I see where she's going with this. Shining Wizard. We're seeing an all-out assault on the back. And Paige manages to reverse out of that one. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. Okay, now she's just showing off. Paige with the excellent move to get out. Goes for the headbutt. This can go a variety of different ways, Corey.
And almost none of them are good.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. She might have it.
Paige Turner!
Now that's how you make a statement.
And now she's on the offensive. And Paige manages to reverse out of that one.
Paige is keeping a good tempo now, guys.
Oh, my goodness!
Man,
rampage from the ropes.
That's what makes her so dangerous.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, Paige.
Now that's an eye-opening victory.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.